What's up, Drake?
What's wrong? You seem jumpy.
The weirdest thing happened yesterday.
Weird how?
Was passing through sand avenues and got this strong feeling, like I was being followed.
Followed?
Yeah, man, followed. I was hearing all kinds of stuff, even a car backfiring, but there was no one there, for miles.
No one there? Oh man, look at all the junk collected here. Yep, I'm the only one who cleans this garage anyway, right guys? Guys? Leave the dirty work to good old Jeff, won't y'all? Huh? What's this doing back inside? I just put it out! Whoa! What happened, Jeff? There's a huge, really scary clown inside my garage. It's a ghost, man. It's a ghost.
Ghost? I'm calling Drake.
First Ocean Avenue. Now this. I think we have to do it.
You're right, Drake. Let's call the Road Rangers.
So, did the clown do anything other than scare you?
No, but it could have if it wanted to.
It's not a ghost. All three of you have scared each other for no reason. But don't worry, we will look into this matter. You've got nothing to worry about.
Can I stay with you for a few days?
Yes, I think all three of us should stick together till the Road Rangers figure this thing out.
I'm not going anywhere alone. I really need to go to the washroom.
Road Rangers, there might really be something to all these ghost calls we have been receiving. I just got the shock of my life in Downtown Alley.
You're right, Sheriff. The number of patients that have fainted due to a clown sighting or got an engine attack because of that has increased in the past few days.
Yep, the clown has caused tons of house fires and put people's cats up on trees, and all kinds of other nuisances too.
We have to do something.
Yes, you guys can get the ghost. I believe you guys are the bravest people in the town.
We are the bravest people, Frank. You're a road ranger too, remember, Frank?
I was thinking I don't need to be coming. I mean, someone has to be around here, huh? I'm sure I'll have lots of work with you guys gone.
The clown has been reported in Janet's factory, guys. We gotta go. This is our best chance to get him.
But Janet's factory is shut down. It's really scary.
Come on, Frank.
Let's split up, Frank. You and Blaze go that way. Sawyer, you take the right. Donna, move to left. I'm going this way. Yeah. I've got you now, clown.
We'll see about that. We'll see about that.
Come in, Road Rangers.
Yes, Sheriff.
This isn't any ghost. It's that mischief maker.
The thief!
Yes. We can get him really easily now.
Enough of your games, Mr. Thief.
Let's take you back where you belong. The tractor who cried thief.
Mr. Sheriff!
Come in, Sawyer.
Someone seems to be in trouble on the mountain behind Mr. McDonald's farm.
Roger that. I'll be your backup.
Help! Help! Help!
Was this a prank, son?
Yes, sir. I didn't mean any harm.
Playing pranks is fun, but screaming thief when there is no thief is very wrong.
I'm very sorry, Sawyer. Send my apologies to Mr. Sheriff, too.
Don't worry. You're going to be fine. It's just a little...
Help!
Huh? Did you hear that?
Someone needs your help, Donna!
I'll be right back. Oh no, you poor little tractor.
Please help me, Donna.
Of course I will. Calling the Road Rangers, a little tractor seems to be in a whole lot of trouble in Mr. McDonald's farm. Everyone report.
We're on our way, Donna.
We're on our way, Donna.
Oh, you poor boy. Don't worry, Sawyer will break you free from up there. Save your screams for the sad day when you really need help. Don't cry help when there is no need for it.
I'm sorry, Donna. I was just checking if the Road Rangers are alert on a Sunday, too.
Stealing my sheep! Help! Help!
Oh my God! Someone needs my help! I better notify Mr. Sheriff! Mr. Sheriff!
Yes, Frank?
A little tractor is in need! Someone is stealing his sheep!
It's that little prankster again, Frank. I'm not letting a single Road Ranger waste their time on him again. A Road Ranger working nearby could keep an eye on him, but that's the only help I am offering the little mischief maker today.
I'll do it! I'll keep an eye on the little tractor!
Ah, yes. I think you'll be able to manage that. Report back to me if you see something amiss. Wake up, Frank! Frank!
What? Huh? Oh, I fell asleep! Sheriff, I don't know if the tractor came out safe. He might be in trouble right now.
Oh no, Frank. We'd better hurry up. Calling all the Road Rangers. We need everyone in Mr. McDonald's farm right away.
Roger that. What's wrong, Tractor? Why are you crying so?
Blaze! The burglar! The burglar! He stole all my sheep!
What?
What?
We're not going to let that burglar escape a second time. Let's go get him, Sawyer.
Oh, yeah! No one makes a kid cry on my watch!
You better clean up this mess, Frank.
Huh? Okay.
Don't worry, Tractor. The Sheriff and Sawyer will catch the thief.
And bring back your sheep, too.
I hope.
Oh, no! The tracks are all over the place. Which way should we go, Sheriff?
Let's split up. You head that way, I'll go this way.
The tracks seem to be leading nowhere here.
Keep going, Sawyer. He's bound to be here somewhere. So, we meet again, burglar. Do you really think you can escape from the law?
We'll see about that.
No one escapes the law. Let's get him behind bars, Sawyer.
Gladly.
Here are your sheep, son.
Oh, thank you, Sheriff.
Always remember, no one believes a liar, even when he is speaking the truth.
I hope you have learnt your lesson now, son.
Yes, sir.
Saves the city. Frank to the rescue. New hero in town. Frank's fight against evil. Frank, the true hero of the city. Frank!
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 Frank! Wake up, Frank!
Huh? Huh? Oh, it was just a dream.
Enough of these dreams, Frank. It's time to get back to work.
Sheriff, I was wondering if I could join you on patrol today.
Join me? Okay.
Woohoo! Not without my uniform, Sheriff!
All right, then.
There's a new sheriff in town!
Frank! Come in, Frank!
Yes, sir!
Mr. Thief has been spotted on the corner of 16th Street.
I'm on it!
Doing here?
Was patrolling the street for Mr. Sheriff. It's really boring being a police officer.
Boring?
Yes! Oh, I just had an awesome idea! Why don't I join you?
Join me? Do you really want to be a fire truck?
Yes, Blaze. It's going to be awesome!
Oh, okay.
No Now that you've changed into your new uniform, let's see how you fare in your first assignment. A fire has been reported on 23rd Street.
A fire? I'll be on it!
Is the situation under control, Frank?
I'm trying, Blaze. There just isn't enough water.
I'll be right there, Frank.
Okay.
Oh, Frank, I'll get the fire.
Donna, you know this was all Blaze's fault.
Was it?
Yes, he just didn't respond fast enough. So, I was wondering if I could join you. Being a nurse can't be too difficult.
Not difficult? Okay, we'll see.
Thank you, Donna. I'm going to be the best ambulance ever.
If you say so, Frank. If you say so.
Hey, you're hurt. Let me help you.
No, I'm not.
I'm an ambulance. I know what I'm talking about. Trust me.
What? Oh!
That bump would have hurt. Let me put ointment on that.
I didn't even feel that.
I'm an ambulance. I know an injury when I see one.
But hey!
Frank, come in, Frank.
Yes, Donna.
There's an accident victim on 16th Street.
Okay, I'm on it.
Please, help me, Frank.
Don't worry, friend. I'll save you. I'm the real Road Ranger.
Frank, it smells really weird in here.
Oh, not at all. It's just a little garbage I'm moving out of the way.
Huh? What? Oh, gross! I'm leaving!
Oh, I'm so sorry! Please, wait!
Have you heard about the new ambulance of the city?
Ambulance? More of a terror, I hear!
Oh my god! There he is!
What? Run!
Hey, Sawyer!
Hey, Frank! What's up?
I had the most terrible day with Donna. Her patients are really stubborn.
Really? Donna said no such thing ever.
Come in, Sawyer. There's a car stranded on Fix-A-Car Mart.
Holy cow! I've already got 4 cars to help. I'll get there.
I'll do it, Sawyer. Don't worry.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
Help! Help! Please!
Here, my friend. Grab my tailgate.
Okay, but I can't hold on any longer.
Help! Help!
Help us, dear God. Help Frank. Help!
help! I don't want to die! Help!
I'll get both of you out.
Thank God, Sawyer!
It's okay, Frank. Don't cry. Mistakes happen.
No, Sawyer. I'm good for nothing. I'm the most useless road ranger in the history of road rangers.
No way, Frank. Just have a look at the city. Do you see how dirty, smelly, and ugly it has become without you? No one can live in a dirty house, Frank. You've made this city into a home for all of us.
Me? I've done that?
Of course, Frank. Don't you ever say that you're useless. Love yourself, Frank. You're important and perfect just the way you are. You're a hero for everyone. You keep the city clean, and that's why we're all healthy.
I never thought of that.
Always remember, Frank, love yourself and be yourself. You are the best in whatever you do and whatever you are. Don't try to be someone you're not meant to be.
Thanks a lot, Sawyer. I have to go. My city needs me. Who am I? I am Frank the Garbage Truck.
Injured Frank saves the city. We are clean and green again.